To modify a working order, you can click the working order tab at the bottom and click the pencil icon. That will open the trade ticket so that you can clearly see you're modifying that order. I can change the quantity, the price, or the time in force. In this case, I'm going to change the price, and you'll see it move in the dome from here up to here. You can see it modifies it, and now it's working.